加拿大创业协进会 ACCE 杰出华裔创业家奖，今年的最佳国际商业奖得主，加拿大 Hybar 公司在全球高科技自动化系统制造跟供应商的市场当中稳坐龙头的宝座。那么生产的产品呢，有97%都出口到了其他国家。他们非常了解客制化一条龙服务的真正含义。一起来听听 Hybar 独占鳌头的经验。 位于安省列治文山市的 Hybar 公司过去40年来专门设计生产高精密、高性能的自动化计量分配系统，不但为客户节省物料，同时呢还能达到精密要求跟国际标准。Hybar 的产品广泛用于各种科研、电池行业、化妆品、食品，还有医药工业等等民生用品行业。
We custom engineer equipment for companies that manufacture, usually in consumer-based markets. Examples would be systems for putting shampoo into bottles for a consumer company, or putting vaccines into vials for a pharmaceutical company, or on the technical side, putting ink into an inkjet cartridge.
Hybar 公司总裁 Iain 表示，作为自动化系统的生产供应商。 了解相关产业上下游连接，找到自己的定位，强化自身的优势，有助了解客户的需求，提供服务。We
make our own parts for the machines that we design and build here, right through mechanical assembly, electrical assembly, software, through to final commissioning at the customer site. So that vertical integration gives us a little bit of a leg up. Dealing with customers that are themselves doing their product development. This is what separates Hybar from some other machine building companies, is our ability to work together with the customer through the development phase. In some cases, as the customer is developing their product, we're developing the process and the machinery for them to manufacture it on a production basis.
Iain 强调说，不断创新是 Hybar 的经商哲学。
You have to stay ahead of the competition, and technology is advancing so rapidly, it has to be a focused approach to stay ahead, for sure. Year after year, over 97% of the equipment that we design and build here in Richmond Hill is export. So really, our strategy has been to follow the markets, fish where the fish are, if you want. So even in our early days, our very first foray into the battery industry was in Japan. So in 1974, when the company was started by our founder, we were shipping our product into Japan, which was completely opposite to the trend in international trade at the time.
海尔公司成立于1974年，走过全球化的80跟90年代。 公司的规模从不到50个人，到目前将近200人。Iain对于能够获得今年的最佳国际商业奖感到非常的高兴，他希望未来可以利用协进会的平台继续创造更多的商机。